So again, still going all the way down more and more piles of trees. And you can see way more of the lake than we've ever seen. That's the backside of Chester through those trees over there. Charred, best word I can come up with.